Si yo fuera Maradona, viviría como él. Si yo fuera Maradona.
I was a big fan of Diego and big fan of Emir too. I love his picture, his movies. Times of Gypsies, I don't know the name in English, but it's one of my favorite movies ever, for sure. Underground too, and I was a big fan. So I have the opportunity to meet Diego, and also have the opportunity to see how Emir is working a movie, and it was for me very interesting. The life of Maradona is a total crazy tombola, no? Where he's born, the ghetto where he's born, and become what he became is kind of incredible life, no? I always said the life of Diego is an incredible destiny, you know. That's what I'm so much interested on about his life and what he's done and the good things he's done, the maybe the bad things too, and a part of that is a human being, an incredible one. I met him in Napoli 3 years ago, because Emir Kusturica was doing a movie about him, and he asked me to come and play for him, and I said, of course I want. I was a big fan of Diego for forever, and everybody you go, there's a, behind the bar, there's a picture of the Madonna and the picture of Diego. I wrote two songs about Diego in my life, and the two songs I wrote in Napoli. And the first one was Santa Maradona with Mano Negra, when I was living in Napoli. And now this time I came back to Napoli to meet Diego. And the day I spent with Diego in Napoli, I wrote this song, Vida Tombola. Because everybody talking about Diego, and some people think that Diego is kind of God. Other people say that Diego is a kind of devil. And when you are with him, and the first reaction for me was to say, so much pressure around him, so much love, so much... I say, it's not easy to be Diego Maradona. That was my first impression, no? And my second, after I say to myself, if I was in his place, if I was Diego, I would have better, worst. It's not easy to answer this question, and that's what the song is talking about. Diego, he said, so much people talking about this goal with the end of God, and he said, but I made. It's not the only goal I put with my hand. I put a lot of much more. It was not the only one. If I'm ready to make a goal, I can make a goal with anything. I mean, it's and that's life. I think what makes him different is for me, is the best football player ever. That's my opinion. And also what is interesting is he never closes his mouth. That's what I don't like too much with all the football business, you know. That's what I was saying before. Football business and music business can be quite the same sometimes, but musicians are opening their mouth much more than football players, you know. I always have the feeling that the check and the money they win makes them close their mouth, you know. All the interviews about football players are so boring, you know. I heard this interview 1,000 times, and they all say the same thing, you know. And it's a little bit sad, because I think, actually, in the world, football players are much more popular than musicians. So I really think they have the responsibility to talk to the youth, you know, and talk the right things, but they don't do it, really.